हाय दोस्तों, मैं हूं आपके साथ तन्वी सूद। भारतीय क्रिकेटर हार्दिक पांड्या और केएल राहुल हाल ही में करण जौहर के मोस्ट एंटरटेनिंग एंड कंट्रोवर्शियल शो कॉफी विद करण में गए थे, जहां दोनों ने बिंदास होकर अपनी जिंदगी से जुड़ी कई बातें बताई। लेकिन दोनों का यूं बेबाकी से बोलना अब उनके लिए ही मुसीबत बन गया है। अब इन सब के बीच रणवीर सिंह का एक बहुत पुराना वीडियो भी सोशल मीडिया पर तेजी से वायरल हो रहा है, जो कि कॉफी विद करण का ही है। इस वीडियो में रणवीर सिंह जिस तरह की बातें कर रहे हैं, उसकी तुलना हार्दिक पांड्या के बयान से की जा रही है। इस वीडियो में वह अनुष्का शर्मा को कहते हैं कि
यू वॉन्ट योर पेंच्ड, आई एम राइट हियर,
जिसके बाद अनुष्का काफी अनकंफर्टेबल फील करती हैं। वहीं इसी शो के दौरान रणवीर ने करीना कपूर खान के बारे में कहा कि
आई वेंट फ्रॉम चाइल्ड टू बॉय व्हाइल वॉचिंग करीना स्विम।
इन वीडियोस को देखने के बाद रणवीर जमकर ट्रोल तो हुए ही, लेकिन इसके तुरंत बाद उनके किसी फैन ने एक और वीडियो शेयर किया, जिसमें रणवीर अपनी इन सभी बातों को लेकर सॉरी बोल चुके हैं। वहीं अगर बात करें रणवीर सिंह के प्रोफेशनल फ्रंट की, तो सिम्बा के जरिए पहले ही वो धमाका कर चुके हैं और अब वो जल्द ही आलिया भट्ट के साथ फिल्म गली बॉय में नजर आने वाले हैं। तो आपको हमारी ये स्टोरी कैसी लगी हमें कमेंट करके जरूर बताएं।
As we all know, Ranveer's relentless energy and high vibe. Was it difficult for you to calm him down in this movie, to show his quieter side?
No, it's not difficult because Ranveer, he is the energizer bunny, but he's extremely sensitive and he's an extremely he's got a very high EQ, and he's an actor, so he knows what he has to do when he takes this particular part on. It just so happened that he has done two films with me where he's not hectic in both.
Agar mujhe koi lagam laga sakta hai, wo hai tu, Zoya, tu.
Yeah, and sometimes you when you're shooting with him, he does his first take, gets all the energy out, and then from the next take he kicks in. So you have to allow that.
Yeah. And Ranveer, how was the process of preparing for this, the language and the style for the street rapper?
Yeah, just how me was it? And my high vibe. Babe, what can I tell you? It was the most fulfilling process, man. You know, just to be amongst the legit, the real boys, you know, the rappers themselves. There's such raw talent, you know, the way they've written. Look at what happened with Spitfire, with Nitin. Asli Hip Hop came out and everybody's like, who is this kid? And we're really happy that, you know, we have a very wholesome album that we're very excited to present to you. All of them have contributed towards it. Just interacting with them was one of the fondest memories I'll hold with myself for the rest of my life. In that prep process, in those workshops with them, working on the dialogues with them, collaborating on the music with them, it's an experience of a lifetime.
Yeah, you shot in Dharavi. How was the
experience? Ma'am, yeah, it's like you're filling the entire Deccan Chronicle today. Can we move to another question?
Hello? Yeah,
Dakhan se uttar mein.
Dharavi wala sawal aayega, I promise you.
Hello?
Get
the answer. Yeah, hi, this is
Hi,
this is Sakshi from Bollywood Now. I would like to ask that, do you feel that affluence or being rich help in making your talent brighter and putting that out in the world? Does that help?
Hello,
I'll repeat my question.
Can you repeat the question?
Too carried away by Ranveer Singh. So I'll repeat my question.
Oh, babe's getting infected with my high vibes.
Yes, exactly.
Do you want help in holding the camera? No?
It's fine. So my question is, do you think that being rich basically helps your talent to shine brighter because you have certain comfort, and like a person who is not that rich may have to fight other things to basically
bring their talent
Are
you talking rich and talent-wise?
No, like if you
have... That's a very good interpretation, Ritesh. But I think madam is asking a different kind of question.
Yeah, so I'll give you an example. You got it? Okay,
babe, I'm intelligent in spite of my high vibes. So, you know, all this, how rich you are, how poor you are, it's all relative, you know. Even a rich person can have struggles that you and I don't know of. Everyone in this world is struggling and going through the agonies of existence. That's why the best thing you can do is just be kind. Coming to more specifically your question, you saw the line in the trailer, jitne bhi artist log hoye na sare bhukke phakkad, aisi halat ki matlab itne bhukke ki noch ke khaa jaye. So invariably you find that some kind of struggle that you're going through gives birth to art and artistry, kalakari, as they say, that comes out of you. And we have that theme in our film, so I'm really looking forward for you to see it and hopefully gain something.
Thank you.